What's up, everybody? I'm Thomas III, co-host of Them Damn Indians on Talk Jive Radio at TalkJive.org. And today, our lesson is going to be roaches. Now, we're not talking about the bugs or, you know, none of that stuff. We're talking about those little pieces of joint and blunt that sit in your ashtray. People have different ways of going about. Some people just throw them away. You can really waste a lot of weed doing that. And you know, here at Talk Jive and at the Weed U, we're very all about going green. And so this is our weed cycling episode today. So today I'm gonna show you how to get the bud out of the roach and how to best go about making use of it. Now what we have here is an assortment of roaches. You can see these are some of the pre-rolled cones like you can get at the dispensary, or you can actually buy them and stuff them yourself. A lot of these are joints. That's $100 bill paper. There's a cigarillo roach. So it's quite a few different roaches in here. Now, there are several different ways that people will go about smoking roaches. One of the easiest ways is to actually take, especially if it's like a, if it's a joint roach, there's not a lot of paper on it, so it's not really too harsh. So a lot of people will just like maybe cut that in half. Just take a roach like this and just cut it straight down the middle and just throw that whole thing in a bowl, whatever pipe that you're smoking out of, and you can smoke it like that. Now, if you wanted to roll it, like I would usually roll it. I just feel like I can get more out of it. I really don't like smoking out of pipes. That's just not my thing. So if you're wanting to re-roll it, what you want to do is you want to separate the roach from the paper. Now, this is kind of a dirty job. You will get your fingers dirty. But it's kind of cool because each roach kind of has its own story. There was a time that you smoked that with whoever, you don't even know what kind each of them are. So what you're doing is you eventually get, you know, you have all these different kinds of weed mixed up and you can taste it as you go through. So if you really wanted to, what you could do is keep these in order as you break them up, and you can roll your joint out of it, and then it's like time traveling, because you're going back in time, just, you know, checking it out and smoking all this weed again. And so you know, sometimes people are partial to certain kinds of weed, so you know, a certain kind of weed might take you back. So we're gonna go on ahead and get these broken up, and then we'll move on to the next step. All right, so we're about to a point where I think that we've just about got enough, and I'll show you a little bit. You see this right here? This is all the stuff that's more burnt. So it's like the stuff that was already, you know, it's already been partially burnt. If you just kind of squeeze the tip of that roach like that, you can get most of that out of there. And the good stuff that's still inside will remain. And so this will be the last one that we do here. And we're just going to put the paper off to the side. We have our little stuff right here, you know. And okay, so we're going to use our little paper box here to scrape that up. Throw it right into your little paper there that's ready to go. A couple little pieces that fell out. Whoops. And it's going to be just like whenever we rolled the joint before. It's the same concept. If there's pieces that are a little bit big, you know, some of that stuff sticks together, you can break it up a little bit.
All right. Well, thank y'all for joining us today for this topic of breaking down your roaches, or recycle weed, as I like to call it. You know, hey, we didn't even use half of them, and it was enough to get a good joint. It's definitely worth saving them. Like I said, you can smoke it in a blunt, you can smoke it in a joint, you can smoke it in a pipe. However you want to do it, just, you know, hold on to them. It's like that change, you know, throwing the spare change in that
jar or that bottle or whatever that you have that you keep changing. And it, you know, stuff adds up. You never know in hard times. But thank you for joining us here on the Weed U. And don't forget to check out Talk Jive Radio, talkjive.org. Them damn Indians is on every day, Monday through Friday, 11 to 3 Central Time. And we also have Hip Hop Tuesday, all native hip hop. That comes on at 8 o'clock Central on Tuesday. And then we have the Friday Night 49 that comes on at midnight with the powwow starting at 11 right before it. So be sure to check that out. Go like all of our social media. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, click the little bell to make sure you get notified when the new videos come out, and check out all the rest of our videos available right here at the Weed U.